Rantanen, good two-way player. I mean,
shot by Taves, blocked, and then Nichushkin scores on cue, his second of the night.
He just did a great job of getting to that shooting area and firing it quickly against the grain. Panger, you're pumping him up, and he backs you up.
Well, I mean, a great skater, but opportunistic here. As you can see, this shot from distance, it just obviously caroms off a player. Some bad breaks here for Mike Smith, and good breaks for Nichushkin, who takes advantage of it.
Yeah, Mike Smith swimming a little bit in that net as he kind of lunged across, trying to get it. It's a well-placed shot through the feet of Bouchard and right into the side of the goal, past the blocker of Mike Smith, and Colorado has a 2-1 lead because of that man, Nichushkin.